The Canadian-born Guantanamo prisoner, Omar Khadr, has rejected a U.S. plea deal that has allowed him to return to Canada in 5 years if he admits to committing war crimes in Afghanistan. In a handwritten statement, Khadr said he would not take a plea deal because, quote, it will give excuse for the government for torturing and abusing me when I was a child. Khadr was 15 years old when U.S. troops imprisoned him in 2002. He has also fired his legal team and threatened to boycott his August 10th trial.